Using Bevel Plus, you can start with a curve and have a 3D object with front and back bevels in no time. Start by either drawing a curve or importing one from Illustrator. Select your curve object in the workspace. Choose Bevel Plus from the Surfaces menu. Click the Output Options tab and choose Polygon or NURBS. Click the Bevel tab to set the bevel width, bevel depth, and extrude distance. The Bevel Style menu offers several bevel options. Click Accept to create your object.